than a 304?
I'm guessing it's a 266.
Oh, really?
But, yeah. But don't know. It could be 304 in the B-Series.
On the back of it, I'm all ears. There's got to be a tow hook back there, huh?
Not that I found. Not that
you found.
I think it's spring hangers, but I couldn't find anything.
Yeah,
he's emblem. It's just, it's either like all weathering and stuff.
You know, fire trucks and tow trucks are kind of like, unless you got some fantasy of...
Yeah. Well, I mean, every kid wants one, you know?
Yeah. I got one, and then I took that bed right off. That's a cool spool you got.
You need that.
I think you need that for the air hose in your shop.
Don't worry, it's so light, it doesn't matter.
Cinematic
goal. Oh, shit. We might just want to put her on the axle.
Yeah.
All right. I'm going to put it on the tire so it'll turn it, you know?
I had that thought.
Now, do you want me to loop it? So it's on both sides of the axle, or you just want one side?
Well, I think one side's fine. Just keep it on this side, or it should work on that same side my winch is on.
I was gonna say, because we could loop it and then grab the winch in the center.
Yeah, I think you're good right there.
All right. Lots of wet out here.
Table is rough.
Oh yeah. I'm just gonna hold the hook.
Right, you don't have a snatch block.
I do. I brought two of them.
Yeah?
In case we had to get real serious.
Real serious.
We're checking to neutral?
Yeah. The parking brake's set. Good. Ooh. Look at this. Got the dome-like lens. Hey, you're moving.
Hey, it's going. Hey, nothing
Brakes don't work.
Dang it.
Yeah, we're in a hole right now. You need it this way?
Back in this way. There you go.
A little more?
A little more. Okay, now straight.
How we looking? Okay. I mean, if you're gonna walk up it, I would just walk up it.
Yeah, what I'm worried about is we get halfway and we run out of chain lengthwise.
I got you. You wanna shorten it out?
Well, that's what I'm trying to figure out, even the best option for that. Or like, do we need to run clear through the hook to the front or something? Or get clear up on the axle maybe? Maybe if we go straight to the axle?
So, you're talking about like, if we get this thing up on the trailer, you're worried about it running out?
Well, I want the hook up at the axle, so by the time it's up there, the chain,
here's what I'm
we
thinking.
Still have cable
to come if you get the ass end, like the back wheels up on the wood,
block
we'll put
it.
A block the front, and then we'll just wrap the...
I'm with you. All right, yep, let's try this.
You want me to steer it over some more?
I think we're...
Well, I'll be in the cab just in case you need me.
Yeah, or if it takes off, you can go for joyride.
Trying to, but it's not.
I see it, yeah.
You stop right there? You're gonna lose these brake lines, you know.
Never really felt like I had them in the first place.
Yeah, well, say that now.
Yeah.
I'm thinking I can just go through the spokes of this wheel and pull it over.
Yep, I agree. I'd definitely try that.
Thank you.
I'm impressed by that little winch today too.
Oh, that's right. Thank you.